Monday, after I dropped Rio off at school, I did some retail therapy and then I drove home and worked out. In 2004, on this day, I got a dozen roses from my first boyfriend. In 07, 08, and 09, I was a hostess at a variety of restaurants around Kearney, which is always fun on Valentine's Day. In 2014, I went to MOPS with my older sister and my mom. In 2019, I drove to Frisco with my older sister and my mom. And in 2020, I got my new car.